Hello friends, in this video we are going to summarize all the parameters of buck converter. Okay, so let us discuss one by one. So during the first point, yes, it is the when switch is in the on state, then VL and IC. Okay, so when switch is in the on state, what is the VL? VL is equal to, it was a VS minus V0. Okay, and what was IC? IC is equal to IL minus I0. IL minus I0. Okay. Second, when switch is in the off state, yes, what was the VL? VL, it was equal to minus V0. Okay. And IC is equal to what? IL minus I0 only. Okay. Next, the third step, yes, hold second balance equation. From that, we have calculated V0 is equal to D into VS. That is, the V0 average is equal to duty cycle into source voltage, right? Fourth step, ampere second balance. From that, we have got IL is equal to what? I0, which is equal to I. Okay. So this IL is nothing but it is a IL average only. Okay. Next, fifth step. Yes. If you check the fifth step, ripple in inductor current. Yes, ripple in inductor current. So it is a delta IL is equal to VS by L into 1 minus d into dt, 1 minus d into dt. Okay, no need to memorize the expression, right? So please be careful. Next, how to simplify the numericals without memorizing the expressions, right? We'll discuss. Sixth one is the IL max. Yes, what is the IL max? If you check, maximum value of the inductor current, IL max is equal to current, load current I plus delta IL by 2. Okay. Similarly, IL min, we are having minimum value of inductor current is equal to what? I minus delta IL by 2. Okay. This is the seventh one. Right. Next, what about the eighth? You check the eighth. Yes. In the eighth, it is a source current. Okay. Source current IS. We have derived it, IS is equal to D into I0 or D into I, right? D into I, okay? This is like a average value only. Ninth, it was switch current average and RMS, okay? So we have derived it, ISW average is equal to what? It is a D into I0, which is equal to D into I, okay? Load current, right? So next, what is the ISW RMS? ISW RMS is equal to under root D into I0, which is equal to under root D into I. Okay. Tenth, diode current, right? Diode current average and RMS, ID. Average, if you check ID average, it is equal to 1 minus D into I0. Or 1 minus D into I. ID RMS is equal to what? It is a under root 1 minus D into I0 or under root 1 minus D into I. Okay. So this is about the 10th, right? Next, 11th, it was, yes, if you check 11, ripple in capacitor voltage. Okay. Ripple in capacitor voltage. So delta VC. Delta VC. We have derived it. It is a VS into 1 minus D into DT square divided by 8 LC. 12th, D at which ripple is maximum. Right? D at which ripple is maximum. What was the value of that D? D at which ripple is maximum, yes, is equal to how much? It was a 0.5 or 50%. Okay. 13th, critical inductance, right, is equal to what? L critical. Yes, it is equal to 1 minus D into R into t divided by 2. Okay, and 14th was t critical, right? T critical, that is a critical capacitor. Critical capacitance, right, is equal to C so it is a 1 minus D into T square divided by in L. Okay, so these are the 14 parameters related to the buck converter. Okay, no need to memorize these expressions, right? In the next video we are going to discuss numericals related to the buck converter. Thank you.